Happy Father's Day to all the Kingdom men that are connected and are a part of Living Word and Worship Ministries. You have presented yourselves as priests in your family, in the church, and in your community. I thank God for the man that you have become. Your influence will help younger men to influence in the same matter. To my husband and the father of all of my sons, I thank God so much because you have done well. To my sons who are great dads in their family, and my grandsons who are great dads in their family also, I am so excited to be a wife, a mother, and a grandmother that have great godly men in my life. I thank you, Lord, and God bless you all.
Happy Father's Day.
You have a great day.
We just wanted to wish all the dads a happy Father's Day. Thank you guys so much for the way that you lead your families and all the hard work that you guys do. We appreciate you guys. We love you guys. We hope that you have a great day. Kick back and enjoy.
Happy Father's Day.
Father's Day. We appreciate you, Dad. I love you.
Happy Father's Day, June 21st, 2020. Men of Living Word and Worship Ministries, we want to celebrate you on this Father's Day, give you accolades and praises for all the amazing, wonderful, time-consuming things that you do with your family, making priority for them, making priority for the Lord. We just want to say we thank you, we appreciate you, we see you, and we love you. God bless on this wonderful Father's Day.
Happy Father's Day.
Happy Father's Day. Bye.
Father's Day, Daddy, I love you. Bye-bye.
Hey, happy Father's Day to all the men from Living Word and Worship Ministries. We love you. We appreciate you. And especially to Pastor Terrence, my husband, my king, my shepherd, my pastor, my husband. I love you. Again, I pray that all of you men are blessed on today, that you take some time to reflect on how God has brought you this far. God bless you. We love you. And again, happy Father's Day.
Wishing you happiness and joy on this your day. Fathers, happy Father's Day. I want to congratulate all the fathers of Living Word and Worship Ministries for working so diligently to be good fathers, for instilling the values of faith into your children at an early age. Listen to them. This becomes very important. Continue to let them know that you are there for them, and make sure you say, I love you to them often. I want to thank you all for being the light of their world, their guide, and for providing that unconditional love. Way to go, men of Living Word and Worship Ministries. Happy Father's Day. We love you.
He loves me. He loves me not. He loves me. He loves me not. He loves me. David Braswell, thank you so much for loving me. Happy Father's Day. And I wish you the best of everything. Thank you for being the intentional gift that God gave me now. This is him calling me now. Bye-bye.
Happy Father's Day to all the wonderful dads.
Just want to give a shout out to all the dads. Happy Father's Day. A thank you for just showing our kids and teaching them your work ethic, your dedication to family, and sharing your wisdom, your knowledge, understanding of the world. Thank you. Happy Father's Day. Enjoy your day.